Hello, friends, and happy Friday. Yay, it's Friday.
Friday.
So we got nothing really going on today, so we're going to do fun Pic Friday. And I'm going to upload all the photos from my trip. And Abby's got a fun pic weird photo that she drew. It's not really a photo, it's a drawing. So enjoy. And hope you all had a ding-dantastic day. We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, so I'm just sitting out here doodling on my little whiteboard. And I was just like helping. Look, there's something that I learned. Take an Expo marker and a fidget spinner and put the marker on the like inside of it and then like spin it around on the board. I know you guys can't see what I'm doing, but I was covering up the camera for a little bit there. But then you get this perfect circle. Oh, and as I was saying about my doodling earlier, it's this weird creature with a weird mustache. Yay!
We dig in our mind the whole day through. You dig, is what we like to do.
It ain't no trick to get rich quick.
If you dig with a shovel or a pick.
In a mine.
Where a million diamonds shine.
Hi-ho!
1939. The Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star, a beacon for the show business elite. Until five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. Now that door has opened once again. For you.
You have saved our lives. We are eternally grateful.